There's a brother when I'm praying here. Come on. Come on. You will never dream these things again. There's a brother there. The one who's having white shirt and jersey.
Yes.
God loves you. You have tried to do business, but you failed.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And you want to do it again.
Yes.
You want to do business, but you don't know how to do it.
Yes.
Because of the financial constraints.
Yes, yes.
I want to tell you that there's a breakthrough that is coming to you.
Thank you. Thank you,
Jesus. I saw the attack.
Thank you.
Listen, my brother, I saw an attack on you.
Yeah.
I saw an attack.
Yeah.
Because it started by cows. There were cows.
Cows
in your family.
Yes.
Eh? And from there, they just finish.
Yes, yes, yes.
And
yes.
From there, it's like your father was doing many things.
Yeah, I think the person who had cows was my grandfather.
Was a grandfather?
Yes.
He was trying to do many things, but he failed.
Yes.
Now there's nothing, and it's you now. You are thinking about business.
Yes.
But it's not working for you.
Yes.
I want to promise you that they have stopped all, but they won't stop you.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. I said they will never stop you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
I want to tell you, I wish your wife is here. Where's your wife?
No, my wife is in Vereeniging.
You must tell her what I'm saying.
Yes.
Because she's giving up.
Yeah.
She always said there's no money, everything is tough.
Yes.
She must not listen to that. God wants to lift you.
Yes.
This year, it won't end. Something will start to happen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.